Hi, this is John Stewart, and this is how to use the North Star to find north. If you're out lost in the woods and you get dark, you can easily use the North Star to find your direction. If you wait till the stars come out and they're really bright, the brightest star in the sky always is going to be the North Star. Some nights you might not be able to pick it out as easily because of clouds and other disturbances, but there's other ways to find the North Star. The second easiest way to do this is to find the Big Dipper. Find the Big Dipper, find the handle on it, it points to the Little Dipper. The Little Dipper is then going to point to the North Star. The North Star, like I said, is the brightest star in the sky. You're not going to see this star flicker like you do other stars. It's going to stay really, really bright. And at that point, you can walk in the general direction of that star, and it's going to lead you in north. It's not going to be direct north, but it'll get you in a very close direction, and you just know you're going to be heading north. And that's how to find north, using the North Star.